Hi guys, how are you doing? What's good? My name is Shantani Beckford and today I'm going to be taking you through my brow history, honey. And it's tragic. I'm going to be looking through some pictures and showing you my epic fails of my brow journey and show you where I'm at now using a special brow filling pen. So let's get started right into this. I'm scared. You have to draw the line somewhere, literally. It's drawing lines. Oh my god. You know what? Yeah, I think the culture just ruined me. The culture set me up because this is actually not cool. From this to lines, literally lines. What was I thinking? This is not even overplucked. This is shaved and then hoping for them to grow back. Yes, honey. No. Fail. Epic fail. What the hell? Okay, next picture. This is not okay. Wow. Guys, I literally took off more than half of my eyebrows and just continued with lines on my face. And like, you know when you go so thin and you try to put the arch there and it's just like, why? Oh my god. Why would I do this to myself? It's like, why? My brows are just screaming, save me. It's when I was like transitioning back to the full brow stage of life. So I kept it very thin at the ends and thick at the front. Guys, word of advice, sometimes don't follow trend. Just work with what you already have and what just makes you stand out and makes you look great. And I was following trend with these brows and it just wasn't doing anything for me. No wonder I couldn't get a date. I think if I look at any more, I'm gonna cry. It's very emotional for me. I think it's time that we actually correct the problem, don't you think? So this is the brow microfilling pen. I have it in the color deep brown because my eyebrows are jet black, and if I use a jet black product on my brows, it'll just be straight brow. You will see me from down there, it's just brow. If I'm angry, you will just see brow. Honey, if you try microblading, you know for a fact there's a bit of pain and more commitment. We don't have time, honey. This is what we need. So we're gonna mimic my brow hairs, especially at the end and a bit at the front. We're going for that nice feathered look. So the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna use a precisely my brow pencil and we're gonna brush out the brows. Oh my god, I've got brow hairs at the end. Whoa, that was quick. I have a gap there also, so I'm just gonna fill that in. And I'm glad that I'm not just putting a color all over it because then it looks weird. Micro brow filling pen that mimics hairs, perfect. Now what we're gonna do is just brush out the eyebrows a little bit. Guys, this lasts 24 hours, so that's for a fact, yeah. It legit looks microbladed, that is crazy. So I can see somewhere that's missing a little bit of product is right there. Oh no, honey, okay. I'm gonna use it that angle and I'm gonna go up. So I'm gonna raise my brow like that. Looks at mine. Oh my god. Okay, let's stop. Here we go. Ooh. Where have you been all my life? It's okay if they don't look similar. Eyebrows are meant to be sisters, not twins. We're now going to be using the Benefit Cakeless Concealer. And we're going to use this to line the brows and to cover everything up. We're now going to be using my new fave, Benefit Foundation. And it's got a smiley face because it's so happy to be going on my face today. And then we're going to line the top of my brows. Let's do this. Oh, honey, come through. Yes. One last brush through. Guys, going back to my brow history, them brows are absolutely and officially cancelled. They will be deleted from all archives. The cookie highlighter from Benefit. I am going to use this to highlight my brow bone, inner corners of my eyes, there, no, ooh, yes, honey. go. Guys, this is absolutely amazing. Great for a natural look. Looks like I had microblading done, but I didn't, and it stays on for 24 hours. It's everything, it's life, and I was actually so shocked. So I really, really hope that you liked it. You like the brows?